हेलो दोस्तों, स्वागत है आपका मेरे चैनल सोशल शेयर एजुकेशन में। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल राइट एसे ऑन पावर क्राइसिस इन इंडिया। Recently, India witnessed acute power shortage due to higher demand and unavailability of adequate coal supplies. More than 100 million units of energy shortage noted during the month of April 2022. States of Rajasthan, Haryana, Punjab, UP, Bihar and MP were the most affected states. India is the second largest country in terms of population where uses of electricity is rising day by day. In today's India, electricity has reached in the far-flung areas also, and people getting benefits from it. Electricity plays an important role in overall development, including technological development of the society and debt of the country. However, technological development requires more electricity. Electricity need of many industries, railways, agriculture and household usage is growing day by day. The current demand of power is barely a little over half of India's installed power generation capacity of approximately 400 gigawatt. However, due to unavailability of coal supplies, these power shortages are witnessed. The shortage of coal supply occurs almost every year, and despite various measures, India has not succeeded in overcoming the problem. To address the issue of power shortage, underlying issues and structural problems are need to be sorted out, and the solution is to make sure coal power plant stockpile enough fuel. India's coal dependency for power. As of September 2021, thermal power, which include power generated from burning coal, gas and petroleum, comprise 60% of India's installed capacity in power generation. gigawatt of total 396 gigawatt coal-based power generation capacity accounts for about 53% of India's total power capacity as on March 2022. Presently, about 20% of India's thermal coal requirements are imported. Thank you. Causes of power crisis. Advancement of the technology and revival of economic activities after the COVID-19 disruption propelled electricity demand. In April 2022, average daily energy requirement increased to 4,512 million units, while it was 3,941 million units in April 2021, registering a 14.5% growth. The thermal power plants of India are also running much below their capability, which could have managed this demand surge by ramping up thermal generations. Cash flow problem in the electricity sector is also one of the reasons of power crisis. The inability of DISCOMs to recover costs has resulted in huge outstanding dues to power generation companies. As a result, power generation companies default on payments to Coal India Limited, which creates problem in coal supplies. This reflects both operational inefficiency and poor recovery of dues from consumers. Due to war in Ukraine, international spot market coal prices have soared to over $400 a ton from around $50 a ton in 2020. How power crisis can be addressed? To address the problem of power crisis in India, there is a need to change our planning and policies from one of the primarily managing scarcity to one of the flexible resiliency. Policies should be prepared focusing the long-term structural solutions that address distribution, financial viability, and a robust mechanism for resource planning. Focus should be given to ensure that power plants work efficiently. A strategic approach to low-cost energy transition like renewable energy and opportunities for diversification in energy mix is crucial to address persisting power shortages. More focus should be given by ramping up production. From renewable energy sources for long-term power security. Conclusion. As India's power demand is set to rise substantially and become more variable, it is time to act for the long-term resilience of India's power sector. Renewable sources of power generation should be ramped up for production of electricity to fulfill the need of growing demands of power.
अगर आपने अभी तक इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं करा है तो प्लीज इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर दीजिए और बेल आइकन दबाकर नोटिफिकेशन को भी ऑन कर दीजिए.
थैंक यू सो मच फॉर योर वैल्यूएबल टाइम एंड विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट फॉर योर फ्यूचर.